Hello everybody and welcome to another episode of Niger Online Biz working with Microsoft Word and Excel. Today I will walk you through the steps on how to add or insert Naira sign on Microsoft Word. You can see this is the Naira sign. Okay, so let's see how to add a Naira sign on Microsoft Word. Let's close this. The first thing we do is to launch our Microsoft Word. Then type capital letter N and the required amount, let's say 10,000. Highlight the letter N and then right click, select fonts, check the double strike toolbars and click OK. This is the first method. Let's look at the second method of adding the Naira sign on Microsoft Word. Let's close this. Launch our Microsoft Word again. Type capital letter N and the required amount, let's say 5,000. Okay. Highlight the letter N. Click Ctrl D on your keyboard. Check the double strike toolbar and then click OK. This is the second method of adding the Naira sign on Microsoft Word. So you can see that simple. So on our next episode, we'll be looking at how to add the Naira sign on Microsoft Excel. Bye.